and fall and make ourselves a mess. I almost did though, like seriously. That's sort of treacherous because the rain just keeps on making those gutters wider and wider. Wish this caddis would leave me alone. Mosquito, whatever you are, out of here. There we are. There we are. Here we are. Hold them in the current. Put them on the reel. Crank it up. See how you do it. Got a fish. Kind of serious. Got a fish. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. I don't have a tape measure on me. But look at this guy. You are beautiful. And wild. With this much red in your adipose and all those speckles, you deserve to be free. Once again, people, the Lefty's Deceiver. Catching fish since 1950. We're gonna see what else we can pull out of the pocket. You know, that's the real benefit of fishing a single hook. I hardly gill them. You know, I know spinners are out there, I know Rapalas do their trick, but fishing a single hook bait still gets the job done. Less harm to the fish.
Done for the night, but that was a good run. The bugs are getting bad. It's just not great out here. Although a lot of fish activity. Just happy to be out here. Happy to see them jumping around. And happy to have caught a few. So thanks for coming with me. If you haven't already, like and subscribe.